Ever since my name was read by the Archmaesters at the Great Council, I have felt Corlys Velaryon's envious gaze staring at me from across the Blackwater.
You sit upon the highest seat in the realm, Your Grace. Proud men don't like having to look up.